Assalamu alaikum, halal family. Welcome to the channel, you beautiful people. I hope you guys are having yourself a wonderful day. In today's video, guys, we'll be reacting to how to make friends in Indonesia. This video sounds pretty interesting because for those of us who want to go inshallah to Indonesia, this is a good thing to understand and see how to make friends. The video is by Flying and Fluent, and let's get started with it.
Hello, Pak. Apa kabar?
Bye.
Jual buah-buah, mangga. Papaya.
Mantap.
Berapa untuk 1 kilo papaya?
1 kilo 15.000.
15.000. Yeah. Oke. Terima kasih ya, Pak. Okay. Hati-hati.
Yeah, sip.
Today we're going to find out just how social Indonesian people are.
This seems pretty good. We're going to visit a water
coffee. Basically a coffee place, and after work people come there to hang out, socialize.
Interesting.
Untuk Danny.
Warkop.
Ya, betul.
It's like a Uber but a taxi. I mean, sorry, motorcycle. Motorcycle taxi.
Helmnya nggak bisa tutup. Maksudnya di bawah.
Oh iya, nggak bisa. Iya.
Berbahaya sih.
Iya, ini apa namanya, hilang.
Lalu lintas di Jakarta menurutmu?
Ya lumayan enak kalau jam-jam sibuk, kecuali jam-jam sibuk, Pak.
$20 kan?
Ya. $1.30.
Terima kasih ya. Siap. Hati-hati.
Iya, siap.
Kill it.
Big ears for a small fella.
Warkop stands for warung kopi, which means coffee shop basically. And there should be one not very far from here. I got a tip that it's a good one. Maaf ya?
Yep.
Apa kabar?
Yep. Baik.
Baik.
Mister, apa kabar, Mister?
Baik.
Alhamdulillah. Puji Tuhan ya.
Shalom.
What's your name, Mister?
Nama saya Danny.
Dan
siapa namamu?
Martim.
Bahasa Inggrisnya lancar.
Little aja.
Saya belajar bahasa Indonesia sebenarnya.
Dari
rumah.
Maksudnya dari tahun berapa? Sejak kapan?
Gitu.
Duduk, Mister.
Just made friends just by asking them a question where the coffee shop is found.
Sejak mungkin satu tahun setengah.
Yeah. Berarti di Indonesia dari tahun berapa?
2 bulan.
Oh, baru 2 bulan.
Yeah, masih baru.
Langsung di Jakarta apa kemana dulu?
Di Jakarta langsung.
Langsung di Jakarta.
Tapi udah di Jogja.
Oh, udah pergi ke Jogja.
Iya. Yeah.
Oh.
Kamu udah pernah ke sana?
Pernah ke Jogja.
Oh, gimana makan menurutmu?
Malioboro.
Iya,
Malioboro. Asik. Bersih, jalanannya bersih, orang-orangnya juga
nice. Masyaallah, you can see how easy it is.
Sering kebeli Nutrisari.
Nah, you talk to people. How easy going is it? Come on, sit down.
Kalau yang paling disukai?
Oh, anggur, no way.
Belum pernah coba.
I think you guys call grapes anggur. We call them 5C2 anggur.
Tahu kan dari rumah saya berasal dari selatan Belanda.
this guy from Redley.
Red line. Ah, red line. He's from red line.
Bukan orang Kristen yang bagus kalau pergi ke sana.
Ya.
I'm gonna try some blaywak now. Apparently it's really good.
Gimana?
Enak sekali. Ini manis.
Mantap. Mantap.
Umurnya 24. Bagaimana dengan kalian? Umur berapa?
27.
Oke.
23.
Saya tidak bisa tebak umur orang Indonesia karena selalu terlihat lebih muda.
Masa lebih muda?
Ini
tebak aja. Berapa?
50.
Ah.
Already old.
Saya pikir 12 tapi
15, not 50.
Oh, 50.
What are those? That's for the drink, I think. Instant coffee, maybe. Oh no, that's the juice.
Dani, try this cigarette.
Oke. Okay.
Surya 16. Orang Medan banyak yang orang Batak.
Itu sigaret dari Medan.
Enggak, bukan dari Medan. Oh, bukan. Cuman dari Medan. Kebanyakan orang Medan,
terutama orang Batak,
terutama orang Batak merokoknya ini.
Oke, okay, ya. Oke. Okay. So, Batak people like these cigarettes. Kenapa suka sigaret ini?
Keras dan
bold.
Saya akan merasakannya dalam kepala.
Yes.
The tobacco is strong. Okay, that's the only bad thing about I think the youngsters in Indonesia smoke. They smoke a lot. That's how the tobacco companies are making the money. It's just getting the youngsters.
Semacam rempah. Kebanyakan rokok di Indonesia ada cengkehnya.
Emang. Favorit. Wow.
Sampurna.
Sampurna spices. In
lalu yang kedua Gudangara filter. Itu the most favorite cigarette in Indonesia.
Menurut kamu, Warkop ini memenuhi peran apa dalam masyarakat Indonesia?
Salah satunya ya kayak tadi, yang ini jumpa di sini jadi teman, nambah keluarga.
Dia kayak wadah.
Wadah.
Sebagai wadah. Wadah itu semacam tempat berkumpul.
Intermingling.
Ya, jadi contoh, saya ketemu dia. Nanti dia bawa teman lagi. Bawa teman
nambah
lagi.
Nambah teman. Dan nah, bukan hanya sekedar teman, tapi bisa jadi keluarga.
Dari teman ini bisa berbagi sharing. Dia mungkin sudah ada pekerjaan di mana, adakah yang kosong di sana? Berbagi lah.
Kalau
pribadi saya lebih ke karena bosan di rumah. Sekedar bosan di rumah. Jadi karena banyak teman-teman di sini, jadinya kesini gitu.
You come out, you hang out, you make some friends, and then if they know somewhere that's hiring, you know, you refer each other. That's what it's all about.
Terima kasih.
Yeah. Keep contact.
Yeah. We stay in touch.
Yes. Keep all right. In touch.
See you next time.
See you next time. Bye.
That was lots of fun. These guys were really nice. I think we've proven a point here. Indonesian people are very social, very nice, very inviting. So if you ever come to Indonesia, don't hesitate and just talk to the people here when you come and hang out with them at warkops like these. So you know, that's pretty much it for the video of today. Thank you for watching and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.
Wow, that's, you've heard this in many videos over and over again, that Paula, Indonesians are really kind people, easy to get along with, easy to talk with. And it's been for a while that I've been thinking of, you know, inshallah, traveling to Indonesia. And that's what, you know, was one of my goals. So since I started the channel, I was saying that inshallah, once the channel hits 1 million subscribers, you know, but I'm still thinking about it right now, just because I have one more semester of school left. So I'll see if I can fit it in inshallah before the semester starts, or once it's over, we'll definitely come and check you guys out, especially Jakarta, because I've seen a lot of the videos and I want to, you know, go and experience it myself. So if you guys are able to smash that like button and subscribe to the channel, that's gonna help me inshallah reach my goal faster and come to Indonesia faster. So this is what's really cool, guys. I appreciate you guys coming here and watching these videos. If you have any other suggestion for some cool videos, please put in the comment section below. And as always, thank you very much for all your love and support. I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day. Take care of yourself and your family, inshallah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care and wassalam.